Olaiodoma, Wikipedia article audio. Olaiwa Kwidoma was a Nigerian civil servant who became governor of Nasarawa State in May 2007, standing for the People's Democratic Party. Olaiwa Kwidoma was born on September 1, 1942 in Doma local government area of Nasarawa State to parents from the Alago ethnic group. Akwidoma completed his primary education in Doma Junior Primary School and Lafia Senior Primary School respectively between 1951 and 1957. He proceeded to government secondary school, Katsina Ala, and the Higher Teachers Training College, GOM, where he obtained the Grade 2 Teacher's Certificate in 1963. He attended the University of Ibadan, the British Drama League, London, England, and the World Tourism Organization, Centre for Advanced Tourism Studies, Turin, Italy. He attended Ahmadu Bello University, Zaria in 1976, and Ambrose Ali University, Ekpema in 2002, where he obtained a Master's in Public Administration. He died on March 6, 2018 after a brief illness at a foreign hospital in Israel. Birth and education. Career. He entered the Old Plateau State Civil Service, where he rose to become permanent secretary in several departments between 1976 and 1983. He then became deputy governor of Plateau State. He was a member of the Presidential Joint National Consultative and Advisory Committee of Traditional Rulers and Leaders of Thought, and a member of the National Committee on the Future of Higher Education in Nigeria. He was appointed a member of the Technical Committee of Presidential Council on Tourism in 2004. He held private sector positions as chairman of the Oriya Group of Companies in 1984, chairman of Integrated Tourism Consultants in 2003, and as a representative of STAR Nigeria. Olaiodoma ran successfully for election as governor of Nasarawa State in April 2007 on the People's Democratic Party platform, taking office on May 29, 2007. He ran for a second term in office in April 2011, but lost to Umaru Tanko Almakara, the candidate of the opposition Congress for Progressive Change. Governor of Nasarawa State.